let her go, cause she can't arrest me. Woke up with my toolie, what they do? Meet me in the alley with the troops. I got red shooters, I got blue.
Dad, I would like to introduce my friend to you. He'll be up here in a minute. He got swag, style, and money. His name is Trizzy Taquan.
Trizzy Taquan? What kind of foolish name is that? Bring him in here.
Yo, Trizzy, he said he could come in.
Alright, please. Dad, I'm telling you, this kid got style.
Yo, it's your boy, Trizzy Taquan in the house, yo.
Dad, I would like to introduce Trizzy Taquan.
Hey yo, let me introduce myself. My name is Trizzy Taquan, man. And you know, I got designer clothes, designer shoes, designer jeans, designer watch, designer glasses. I forgot my designer chain, but I got designer money too.
Is this the guy you wanted me to meet?
Yeah, what do you mean? He's cool. He got money and style.
Is there something you don't like about me, man? Cause I could square up right now if you want me to.
Jerry, did you tell this foolish guy standing right here who I am?
Yeah, I told him that you're my dad and he knows we're African.
So if you told this foolish boy standing right here in front of my face who I was, why does he have the audacity to come into my room and speak to me like this under my roof in my house?
I don't know, Dad. I don't know. But you need to cool down a little bit. Trizzy's a cool guy, you know? Just calm down.
Yeah, listen to your son, man. He's right. You shouldn't be talking to Trizzy Taquan like that.
Mr. Fishhead, I suggest you keep your mouth shut over there before I beat you with my special cane.
Hey, yo, Trizzy, calm down. Why you getting so mad, bro?
Nah, bro. I can't calm down. Your old father keeps on bothering me. I'm getting sick of this.
Hey, Mr. Trizzy, stop throwing things and yelling in my house.
Nah, I don't care whose house this is. This could be your mama's house. I'll act the way I wanna act.
Hey, you better get your friend right now before I strangle him.
Yo, Trizzy, calm down. My dad's gonna beat you if you continue doing this.
No, I'm not gonna calm down. How many times do I have to tell you, Cherry? I'm starting not to like you and your stupid father.
Don't talk to me like that in my house. How many times do I have to tell your stupid self, you non-sensitive iguana? Look at your big head. It looks like a watermelon with your big lips you are using to talk there.
Hey, Cherry, tell your grandfather over there to shut up.
But at least I know how to dress. What are you wearing?
These are designer clothes, something you wouldn't know about because you're like 1,000 years old. So don't cover me in my designer clothes.
I have something for you to wear to school tomorrow.
All right, old man, what are you gonna make me wear, huh? Huh? You gonna make me wear a suit and tie? Come on, dude, this is ugly. I look like an FBI agent.
Oh, shut up, you look sexy. Your teachers, they go to school presentable to teach you. You will now go to school presentable to learn. And take off those glasses. Let me see your face.
If I take off these glasses, it's gonna look worse.
I don't care. Now dance like Michael Jackson.
I'm not dancing like Michael Jackson.
I said dance like Michael Jackson.
Okay. Stop.
Yeah, you can dance, man.
Wow, that actually wasn't that bad. Thank you, Jerry's dad. I'll be going home. I'm gonna wear this to school tomorrow. Peace.
Why are you still standing here? Get out of my room.
Yeah, I need to you. You should move how I move to, yeah. Black hoodie and some black boots and the 2018 Benz coupe, yeah. Left wrist looking like ooh, and my pinky ring on froze.